Starbucks will close 8,000 of its stores this afternoon for anti-bias training for its employees. The training comes after a manager at a Philadelphia Starbucks called the police on two African-American males. For more on this story and for a list of local places to get your coffee fix this afternoon, visit NaplesNews.com.